So what are the symptoms of high blood pressure? Many people with high blood pressure have no signs or symptoms. And because there are no symptoms, their blood pressure can reach very high levels and lead to serious medical problems such as heart disease. For this reason, it is very important to keep track of your blood pressure and to keep it under control.